The other night, two guys came looking for me. They broke into my house. Had guns. They wanted me dead. But I wasn't there. My pops was. And he, tried to hold them off. See, my pops is military. So they would have had to work hard to take him out. But things didn't go so well. One got away. He's still out there. And I'm scared. Man, I'm over here crying. But this is my truth. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. And I don't think he wants me to. Which is why you need to hear every word that I'm saying. My name is Robbie Stinson, and this is my story.